Clearly, they didn't see what we saw.
They said we couldn't win with local talent. They said it was too hard to graduate players early. They said she was too small for Division I basketball. They said we would never make it to postseason. They said we couldn't produce all-conference talent. They said we wouldn't be able to recruit the best. I don't know who they are, but we are Marshall.